my verbal cue for backing up, but you can use back, reverse, beep, beep, whatever you want. I wouldn't name it yet, okay? So what's going to happen is you're going to walk towards your dog. As soon as they shift backwards, you'll mark yes and toss a treat to them. And the reason why you want to toss the treat on the ground towards them is so that they learn to back up farther away from you. If the treat always comes from your hand, they're just going to sit because your hand's obviously higher than them, well, at least most of your dogs. As soon as you step into them, they're probably going to shift, but they're just going to scoot their butt. So we want them actually to stand and shift backwards and walk backwards. So Gigi's going to be over here working with Ringo a little bit. So she's going to step towards him, mark yes, as soon as he shifts, and then she's going to toss the treat. So bring him back toward.
Yes.
Good. And toss. He does like a little hop, skip, and jump back. Now I would recommend using some sort of barrier. Obviously, we're lucky we have gates here, but you can use a couch, a sliding door, anything that, you know, a wall, whatever it may be, something that your dog can be kind of against, just to kind of make a little lane for them so they back up somewhat straight. If you don't, that's no problem.
Yes.
Not a big deal at all. So again, she's just walking towards him. She's marking yes, which she's marking as soon as his back feet back up, shift backwards away from her, and then she's tossing a treat. Yes.
Yes.
Good. Eventually then you can teach them to target onto an object. So you can use like a disc or something for them to put their back feet onto. So yeah, something to that extent. So let me show you eventually what the final So I'll still toss it over and he'll come back to me. He's going a little sideways because he knows the dog walks behind him. So again, so just something fun to play inside. Again, it's great. For their back, it's great for their quads, it's good for them, a good exercise also for them to work on. So again, work on your backup, and we'll see you guys soon. Thank you.